Why is California prone to wildfires? California is in a Mediterranean climate zone. Summers are hot and dry and winters are mild and rainy, similar to the regions bordering the Mediterranean Sea. The rising air loses pressure, cools, and expands, losing the water vapor it gained at the equator in the form of equatorial rain. That makes almost zero rainfall for half the year. This lets things dry out, making more and more dried out vegetation. These wildfires mostly driven by winds blowing in with extremely low humidity, as onshore winds often pass over big stretches of desert, drying them out. The fire mostly gets fed by triple-digit temperatures and dry winds. Climate change is making its presence felt too, in the sense that our CO2 emissions are destabilizing climates. If the amount of CO2 remained constant, the climate would settle down into more predictable patterns. But it can't, because the amount keeps on increasing. Human technology is responsible for more loss from fire than any other cause. But reducing the fire's impact will require changes to how people live, not just the infrastructure that lets them do so. As many as 90% of wildfires in the United States are caused by humans. Human-caused fires result from campfires left unattended, the burning of debris, negligently discarded cigarettes, and intentional acts of arson, combined with climate change to make the fire much longer season. And also, we do have an ongoing problem with people building homes near forests, whose ecologies are adapted to periodic fires, except when we move nearby, we tend to fight the fires to protect the homes, and when we succeed it leads to a buildup of dead vegetation on the ground that produces far bigger fires when they succeed in getting going. Another factor is that natural fires used to take away dense underbrush, but now we stop firing as soon as we spot them. This allows for some areas go for decades without burning, and thus when the area finally does catch fire, it becomes an inferno due to all of the fuel that has built up over the years. Some oak trees require the acorns to be hit by fire to germinate. We humans think we are helping nature by stopping a fire the moment it is spotted, however, in some cases we only make the inevitable worse. What are your views on this?